Yo, what's up, everybody? This is Fishing with Dilla 509. Happy Thanksgiving. Hope you guys have a nice Thanksgiving. And keep it safe out there while fishing. Well, as you know, I haven't been posting any videos of me fishing. Because the weather, I live here in Seattle, you know, Seattle weather. It's not that good. It keeps raining. Raining. It'll stop raining and it'll keep going again. You know, go crazy. So it's that time already, you know, the rain, Seattle rain. So maybe when it's nice outside I'll go fishing, but I just never want to stop raining. So yeah, sorry I haven't been posting videos. But I'll do someday when the weather's good. But right now I'm doing shout outs. Who am I going to shout out? Griffin the Northwest. Yep, Griffin the Northwest. He has good videos. Go check him out. I think he's, he must have captured salmon. That's pretty nice. And, yeah, go check out his videos. Griffin the Northwest. I will put the link below, all the links below. And check out the videos, comment, like, subscribe, do all that stuff for them, and tell them Gilbert sent you. Next one is Trenchant Savage Core. Yep, Trenchant Savage Core. There you go, buddy. And the next one is Let's Go Fishing South Florida. You guys need to check them out. Good ass videos. Florida? Fishing for those pikes. I think it's called the pike bass or something like that. I'm not sure, but man, I would love to catch me one of those. The next one is Marshall Hurt. Marshall Hurt, you know, he did a shout out. Giving him back a shout out. That's a pretty nice video. Shout outs to everybody, you know. Go check out his video. Next person, I think everybody knows who it is. Extreme Philly Fishing. That dude, if you don't know what kind of fish you catch, send him a picture on his Snapchat. Extreme Philly Fishing. He will tell you what kind of fish it is. He is one good man. You know, he has a lot of videos. He knows what he's doing. Next one is that skimpy guy. That dude, he knows how to make the big bass jigs. That is pretty cool. Next one you should check out is Legends of the Bass. LOB, baby. So if you love bass fishing, check out the video. I'm actually in there, but I haven't been posting any videos yet on there. But there's a couple of bass people that are in there that I know. The next one is Bass Fanatic 206. Him, he's a pretty good guy. He tells me where to go fishing here in the Seattle area. He goes fishing where I mostly go. And he knows some good spots for the crappie. But, that's how it is, secret. Pretty good. That's my first ever one giveaway. When I had a, he went to the Bass Pro Shop. He had to guess the limit of the bass that was in that tank, and I actually got it right by putting in, I think that was like three pounds less or up. I don't remember. But yep. So check them out. The links are gonna be below on the video. Click on them. Watch the videos. Subscribe and tell them Gilbert sent you. And happy Thanksgiving, everybody. And keep it safe out there. Never stop fishing.